Hello everyone, I am Shweta and welcome to my channel Analytics by Shweta. In today's video, we will learn how to calculate the percent of parent row total in Power BI. In our previous video, we had seen how to calculate the percent of row total in Power BI. If you want to have a look at that video, please refer to the link in the description box. Let's look at our data model. We have three tables. The department and gender are the two dimension tables which are connected to our fact table employee data by a one-to-many relationships. Let's look at the contents of these three tables. The department table is a list of all available departments in our data set. The gender table is a list of all available gender categories in our data set. The employee data gives us the list of all our active employees, and we have details for them like gender, department, grade, designation, date of joining, country, and many more such details. Let's start the process of calculating the percent of parent row total. First, we will add a matrix visual onto our report. In the rows, we will add gender. Then below the gender, we need to add the department. Let us just expand the visual. Now, we have a measure called as the headcount measure. The headcount measure counts the employee code in our employee data set. Now, our employee data table has the details of all our active employees. There are no duplicates in this data. So, this will give us the count of all our active employees. Now, let's add this headcount measure onto the value section. Now, we will see that we have a total of 32977 employees, of which 4463 is females, 27263 is males, and 1251 is undisclosed. Now this 4463 females is further split by the departments. Similarly, for male, 27263 is further split by the respective departments. And same is the case for the undisclosed 1251. When we say we want to calculate the percent of parent row total, what we mean is that in females, we have 4463 and the various departments and the count for females in each of these departments. We want to calculate customer service accounts for how much percent of females, finance and accounts for how much percent of females, and the sum of all this would be equal to 100%. So the first step is to calculate the parent row. So let's add a new measure, call it parent row. We will use the calculate. We will use the head count. We use the remove filters. Now, as we want to calculate the female percentage across various departments and the sum of all this should be equal to 100%, we remove the filters across the department. Now we approve this measure. Now just duplicate this visual and instead of head count, add the parent row. Now, if you look at this visual, we have females 4463 and each of this department shows the same value. Same is the case for males. We have 27263 males and all the departments show 27263. The next step to calculate the percent of parent row total is that we need to divide the headcount by the parent row measure. So let's create this measure. We create a new measure. We name it percent of parent row. We use the divide. We divide the head count by the parent row measure. And we approve this measure. Now just format this measure as a percent and round it off to 0%. Now just remove the parent row visual from here and add the percent of parent row. Now if you look at the measures, we will see that female has 100%, which is further split by the various departments. Similarly, male has 100%, which is further split by the various departments. And same is the case for undisclosed. If you add all this together, you will get 100%. Similarly, if you add all this together, you will get 100%. And same is the case for undisclosed. This is how we calculate the percent of parent row total. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for your time. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and please like the video. Have a nice day.